in a number of top California officials, Democrats, including Governor Newsom, San Francisco Mayor London Breed, disregarding their own coronavirus restrictions, even as they told your fellow Californians to do the opposite. Does that kind of behavior undermine their credibility as they try to prevent the virus from spiraling out of control in California?
Well, I certainly think those were unfortunate mistakes, and each of those elected officials have held themselves accountable and apologized. But I don't think that is sufficient in terms of a mixed message. I think that we have to be much stronger in California and the rest of the country in really putting out accurate public health information. You know, if this had been done in the first place, I don't believe that we would be approaching a holiday season with over 270,000 lives that have been lost. And my heart goes out to all of those families that have to go through the holidays with empty chairs.
There won't be any